Hi guys, so it is the 2nd of July 2020 and it marks the 8th month birthday of my nephew Rian. So we've been celebrating his birthday every month from 8th November till now, and we have different themes for each month. So this month's theme is Ashadi Ekadashi, which was yesterday. So Ashadi Ekadashi marks the beginning of four most holy months of Hindu calendar, that is the Chaturmas. So it is a very holy day and I'm going to take you along with the celebration, so I hope you guys enjoy it. Every year there is a pilgrimage known as a Wari, and thousands of Varkaris walk to Lord Vitthal's temple in Pandharpur. They carry tulsis on their heads and sing, dance and worship him all through their way. We also decided to add a few of those elements to our celebration. My sister painted this beautiful poster of Lord Vitthal as our backdrop. We added a few garlands and a few props to complete our decor. My sister also baked this chocolate flavored tulsi cake to go with the theme, and we dressed up Rian as a Varkari.
Happy birthday to you!
Happy birthday to you! Happy birthday!
We all also dressed up in traditional Maharashtrian outfits and clicked a lot of pictures and had a lot of fun. We ended our celebration by taking the Lord's name like this.